Do not remove the color-coded funnel guides from the end of the splice. If the funnel guide is not flush with the body of the splice, push and twist the funnel guide until no space remains between the funnel guide and the splice. Before insertion, make sure the conductor is straight, even, inlay, and free from burrs. Measure the portion of the conductor that will be inserted into the funnel guide and clean the area with a wire brush. Insert the conductor smoothly, without twisting, until the funnel guides deploy. Listen for the audible click. The deployment of the funnel guide serves as a tactile and visual indicator of full conductor insertion. Once the conductor is fully inserted and the funnel guides deploy, give the conductor another push until it can go no further and then pull to set the jaws. Do not attempt to reinsert the conductor if the funnel guides do not deploy. Length of deployment on the funnel guides will vary according to conductor size. After both ends have been inserted, pull down firmly on the splice to obtain an initial jaw set on the conductor. Apply tension on the span by loosening the hoister come along. Move to the center of the span and pull down on the conductor. Then remove the hoister come along.